All right, in this area, we have planted jalapeno peppers, bell peppers, and from that pole on down, we have different varieties of watermelon and cantaloupe at the end. Here we have Irish red and Yukon potatoes and garlic as well. The fenced-in garden here, we have asparagus, rhubarb, strawberries, have tomatoes and various herbs through here. Here are peas, lettuce, onions, and spinach.